My mom worked 36 years in hospital kitchen. She's my hero. She personified to me the American dream. She was the one that instilled principles in us.
What were they?
Get your butt out of bed and go to work.
What comes to mind when you hear the word socialism?
Fear. When something's given to you, you don't appreciate it. I think you typically just take it for granted.